This is where we are, on top of a city in the middle of Palestine, because this is the city of Rawabi,
one of the only cities in the world built entirely by business, not government.
This cost $1.4 billion and made possible by this guy, who is crazy enough to build a city with an underground theme park, above ground mountain view, tech incubators, offices, good restaurants, shopping centers.
It's cool!
And a state-of-the-art English school with fingerprint scanners for attendance for kids. A place for a mosque, a church, a winery, and a real Roman theater, the largest in the Middle East. This is all built by Palestinians for Palestinians, and women are involved. Many people wonder what the future state of Palestine would look like. And to those I say, you're looking at it.
That's 1 minute.
See you tomorrow!
Nice, that was good. Thank you. Shukran.